It's the way I wanted to say goodbye to them. To see them together, to see them here in New Hope Center, and to know that they will get the best care from now on.